Include the legs in this standing ball slam to try and increase the power and speed of the exercise. So sitting into your deep squat, make sure that you keep a full extension of the spine, lift the ball to the chest, and then straight arm extend above the head. Then slam down just using the arms and lats. Repeat and make sure that you stick to the technique. I see a lot of flexed spines when the intensity goes up. Then start to move quickly between the phases as fast as you possibly can.